I do not like this. I do not like this at all. I heard that! It's a f***ing regenerator. I didn't... And the worst part, everything over here is f***ing dark. What's up everybody, AJ here, back with another video. So I'll continue my playthrough of Resident Evil 4 Remake, where I finally reached the island section of the game after putting this game on hold for a few weeks. Before we jump right into it, if you guys like my content so far, do me a huge favor by leaving a thumbs up, it actually helps up a ton. And if you want to see more stuff like this in the future, go ahead and click the subscription icon and the bell notification to have them updated in your sub feed when the new videos go live. Whoa, look at the water effects, man. Holy crap.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
Damn, the quality on Ada's face though, holy crap.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
My life.
They changed the line from woman to story of my life. Neat. Okay, let me check my inventory first. Oh crap. I'm definitely gonna be needing some sniper rifles. I'm out of shotgun ammo though. Wait, oh crap. Which crap? Oh, it's this one. Right. Zoom in.
Ashley. There you are.
Found her. Okay. Check my left. Is there anything that requires my attention? Okay, I see.
Spotlights. Let's avoid those.
Yeah. Well, can I like snipe them for me?
Look at all these busy bees. I better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
Yeah, okay. Can I like destroy them lights before I jump right?
You need to hurry.
Alright. And I definitely need a map. Oh, he's already Wait. I see the merchant on the right. One hand grenade and some money. Neat. Oh, the merchant's over here.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new for you.
All right, what you got? I can get rid of the keeping device.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
What the hell am I doing?
A deal well struck.
Right,
time to get... All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need.
Okay, got the striker.
In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Not enough cash though. Maybe grenade, okay. Repair the ammo.
Good is new. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
Ah, crap. I need 5.
There's some things money can't buy.
Damn it.
Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
Okay, I got the killer servant. Key item and treasure. Alright, this is the key to remove the plaga. Inlay gemstones. Oh, the trio is better, so not enough bollocks. Guess I'll hold on to this for now. Oh wait, I need to grab the shotgun. But I don't have any. Wait, I still need the shock. I still need the riot gun. And the stingray. Because I need both the riot gun and the stingray for the riot gun. And the stingray. The stingray is definitely for just in case. As much as I'd love to bring in the killer servant, but I'll reserve the killer servant for now. Yeah. this would be... Wait, this should be number 3. Shotgun will be... Hold on. Wait. 2. 2, 3. Magnum, wait, let me. Yeah, that's what I keep. Do anything reckless. All right, let's do this. Where are the lights? Ah, it's right in front of me, what the hell? Nah, let's play safe, let's...
Damn it!
Wait, that gave away? They gave me away? Alright, let's bring it. Get over here. I'm dead. Hold up. I'm dead. Okay. Meat. Let me reload first. I'm dead anyway, so might as well just This way. Ah, shit! The spotlight! Is it possible for me to like shut down that light? Again. Where was that guy anyway? Fuck. Alright, let me kill that one enemy first. Screw it. I'll shut up and stay down. The fucking lights. Don't go this way, don't go this way. Hey, straight, hey, straight. Run! Oh, dead. Dead end, really? Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Suck on that, you bastard.
Out of the way. Here you go.
Another one. Okay. Whoa. Can't go this way. Damn it! Oh wait, she took. Damn it! Hold on, hold on. There should be a button around here. Ah, there. Oh crap. Shotgun.
Next.
Wait. I'm hearing sounds. Never mind. Interesting. I'm thinking. Suck on that, you piece of shit. Oh wait, they can't go through that. Burn. Wait, I can't go to here. Reloading. Oh crap. It's blocked. Hold on, let me think first. Which means I have to hit from the other end. Hold on, hold on. This way. Can't hit this. Okay, hit over here. So I assume I have to hit right over from here first. See how that's how it is. Hold on. Okay. Die. Please do not crash, I beg of you. Good night and sweet dreams. Wait, huh? Really?
Hmm.
Night. Yep. I like this even more. Stealth kills. Any more over here? Ooh, yellow herb. Nice. And I just realized I have a total of 4 heavy grenades. What happens? Okay. Ah, okay. Because Trio gets more money. Let me check the map. Okay, where is my next destination? Oh, disgusting. Bye. And disgusting. Disgusting. That is so disgusting. What the hell? I am out of here, buddy. Okay. Focus.
A rocket launcher? This is
can I not? Damn it! I pressed the freaking wrong button. I think they should get the job done. Although that cost me like what, one? LOL. Bye. Back off! Oh no, I don't! Going fun? anymore. Okay, I got this. Yeah, I think I got this. Wait, have I ever been to these places? So, ah, crap, they're gone. Six.
Present for you.
Only one. Damn it. At least I get one of the lucky. Why don't you shut your damn mouth, you piece of shit? Shut your damn mouth, you piece of shit. And where did this place lead to? Oh. We're going from here. Oh, thank goodness. Should I go with shotgun or rifle? Wait, since I'm already indoors, right? Oh, there's a interesting. What happens if I go up? I've been spotted? Yeah. Ah, damn it! Damn it! Get down!
Reload. That's one less heavy grenade gone already. Okay. Closer. Oh, I'm just... Let's just keep going for now. It will be much more better if the virgin is around here. Okay, nice. Now let's head back down. Oh, was it this way? Cutscene?
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit.
Okay, I'm definitely saving up.
Hang in there.
Oh, what is that sound? Hold on. Oh. Can I? I wanted to kill him with a knife! I wanted to kill him with a knife! But I failed! Oh. Keycard.
Need a keycard.
I wanted to kill that giant dipshit with a knife, but it freaking got me. What am I doing? Can you see me? Wait. Whoa! What the hell? Okay. Okay. Any more enemies? That was a little too close. That was a little too close, I dare say. Yeah, but I gotta be very frank. These stealth kills, if you manage to... Right. If you manage to pull it off, it saves up a lot of your ammo. Like, I kid you not. Why does this real room look a little familiar? Keep walking. Normally I'll be right. Yeah. That POS that came out from the oven, just like in the OG, is still there. I was just wondering, where is it? Oh, thank goodness. The merchant's right over here. How you doing?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Right, so we got new items.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. I'll buy almost. I'll buy it at a high price. Easy work. That's good work, if I do say so myself. All my wares are in tip-top shape. Bigger is better, as they say. At least I thought so when I was a lad.
Alright, let's eat three.
Stocking up while you can. Why?
Whoa! The handgun.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
Oh, looks like I got the biggest whatchamacallit, the biggest case. So, yeah, let's do this. Thanks for the chicken egg. Level 2. I do not like this. I do not like this at all. I heard that! It's a fucking regenerator. And the worst part, everything over here is fucking dark. Shit. I heard that. I definitely heard that. Level 1 keycard to dissection, blah 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 blah. Dissection, freezer. Okay. Here's my question. Where's the key card? Is it over here? So, okay, so this is the detection area at level 1. Check every single area first. Check every single area. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 6 healing items. Check the map. Okay. Powers? Okay, that looks like this. But it's wrong though. I mean, there's literally no power going through. Oh wait, there is. Nope, not working. Wait. Is it supposed to go over here? Okay, got it. Oh, it's supposed to be a double. first playthrough, okay? Shut up. Even though I played the OG, I never encountered that puzzle before, okay? Shut up. And I... Okay. Let me grab everything over here first. I see it!
Fuck are you? Christ.
Wait. Let me... Now run! Hit left. Well, I just realized, there's no power over here at the freezer though. Shoot! There's no power at the freezer. Which means, I have to hit back and transfer the power to the freeze area. Shoot! Oh boy! Yeah, I just run. Run! There's no point in me engaging it without the this way, and then make a right turn. But wait, where's the scope though? Never mind, let me solve the puzzle first. Okay, this is... Wait. It has to be like this, yeah. Hold on. It has to be 5, damn it. And the worst part, I'm solving this puzzle with this unsettling music, like what the hell? Three out of five. Wait, what about the other two? Okay, got it. I'm pretty sure there's another one around here. But here's my question. Where's the thermoscope? This is not the thing that I wanted, damn it. Where's the thermoscope? Buddy, where's the thermoscope? I need it. Like, I seriously... Rifle ammo, that's not good enough. I need the... Where's the thermoscope? Buddy, where's the thermoscope? Oh, shit. I have to fight that... I have to fight the regenerator without the fucking thermoscope? You've got to be kidding me, man. Oh, shit.
Shit, again?
Okay. I can't see shit. I heard that. Move your ass. Okay, now what I need to do. Level 3 Kika is where? Here? And utilities? Run. Because I don't have the fucking thermoscope. Shit. Where's the save point? Where's the save point? I don't need this. Yeah, I don't need the LE5. Even though it's a way better TMP, I don't think I'll be needing it. Now then, let's check the map. I assume, okay, here's the overhead terminal. Keep going. See, it's over here. What the hell? Wait, where's... Did I miss out something? What the hell, man? I am at a loss. I am seriously at a loss. Wait, check the files. Incubation lab. Where the fuck is this place? So where the fuck is the incubation lab?
Wife.
Is it over here? Is he in front? This one? Get in! Okay, I found the incubation lab, but where the fuck is the... But here's my question. Where the fuck is the thermoscope? Run! Reload! Just die already, you pieces of shit. Okay, now here's the thing. Where the fuck is the thermoscope? Dude, where's the fucking thermoscope? Finally, I found the fucking thermoscope. Sheesh. Hold up, wait a minute. Wait. Wrench, okay, not this one. Not this one. Not this one. Okay, so... Ah! Damn it! Just die already, you piece of shit! Oh. Hold on. There's a possibility they might come out anyway, so I might as well just fucking kill them.
This thing is controlled by bugs.
Might as well kill these pieces of shit while they... Eliminate any fucking threat before any they pull any monkey business. Right, let's override the key card. Just no more enemies, I should be fine. No! Kiss my ass! Ah, damn it! A little too late. What the? Back off! Kiss my ass! Suplex City, bitch! Sorry. I need a moment. I really need a moment. Let me grab some stuff first. Let's just focus on the main objective first, alright? Oh gosh. She's not doing well. Gotta be give her the thing, man. Yeah, they'll hold on for now. Yeah, they'll definitely hold on for now.
But you're gonna be okay.
Oh fuck. Not looking good for Leon, man. Shit. Not looking looking gratefully on. And that was the end of chapter 13. Chapter 13 completed. Perform 3 consecutive stealth kills without being detected. Okay. 2 bucks, 1 stone. Neat. Size matters. Upgrade. Okay. 0 deaths. Because I kinda. Whatever. Let's just. Let me save this thing. Oh, good.
Sorry I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end.
Yep. He did.
Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
For Luis.
Theater, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Theater, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Right.
Could you give me a boost?
You got it?
Duh.
I'm counting on you.
I'm pretty much a master of unlocking.
Right. If anyone has a moment to spare, will you please turn those blue medallions into a broken mess on the floor? I know that it won't bring back the old days, but I can't let it stand. Area cargo report. Got it.
I have something I think you like.
Alright. Before that, let me check the treasures first. Oops. 3-year bonus, shift. Yeah.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
I don't need a wrench. I don't need the level 3 keycard.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
Trade, nothing. Black tail, striker.
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
Let's go with the heavy grenade.
We've been saving that one for the right customer. That's good work.
Since when did I break my comet knife?
Good luck to you, stranger.
I don't think I'll be needing the boost roll from here on out.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Wielding, what can I do you for? Pleasant travel.
Alright then, Where's the okay. I don't think I've been using the LE5. Yeah, I'll go with this for now. Let me think. I might need a shotgun, so... Dang it, I should have just... Never mind. Screw it. Let's do some shooting games if you guys don't mind. It's gonna be nice. Alright.
A rifle can take out multiple targets with a single round. Rate of fire leaves a bit to be desired though. Three, two,
all right, let's do this. That was probably a bad idea, but... Sailors, man, what the hell?
Some of the targets. Three, two,
I can't risk killing them, can I?
Show them what you got.
Superb shots.
Are you serious?
Reload.
Kill all 36, man. But here's the catch.
We were right about you, stranger. Having a hard time hitting a target. It's all about positioning, mate. Changing scenery could be good for your focus.
At least 9,000. Destroy all pirates in 10 shots or less. Okay. Shots or less. Okay, let's do this.
Ah,
missed it! I missed one.
Not every day I see a performance like that. You're something else, you are. Rely too much on a single weapon and...
I missed one. Let's do this. All six, got him. Missed it.
Very good. Triple kill.
What?
Double kill. Shit. Incredible.
Kill. Okay, that was a little weeby difficult.
Nice one, Leon.
Thanks.
Now a shot. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Are you serious? Shot.
Triple kill.
Ah, that was difficult.
You're an artist, mate. Incredible. That's it. Double kill. That's the stuff. Incredible. That's your lot.
I got myself an achievement.
Well, well, you did better than expected. Use a submachine gun if you want to make quick work of the targets. If you can,
this one's difficult though, I'll be very frank.
3, 2, 1, begin.
You got this, Leon.
What the?
Okay.
Oh, you can't be serious. Okay, that was hard. That one was hard. But both throws was hard.
A rifle can take out multiple targets with a single round. Rate of fire leaves a bit to be desired, though.
Let's try this one. Because the boat roll was difficult. There were four, right?
I dare say we've underestimated. 3, 2, 1, begin! That's the stuff!
Oh, that was awesome!
Reload. Focus.
Begin. Oh, what you got?
Oh fuck.
And that's the game.
Yeah, that one last one. One last one, damn it.
A perfect performance. Are you for real, mate?
Yeah, this was all pirates. Damn it! This one's kind of difficult though. Whoa, okay. Squid, I'll do this one then. That's a lot.
I dare say we've underestimated you, mate.
Okay, let me have a good look at Ashley. Whew. Okay, I'm done.
That was like something you'd see at the fair. It reminds me of being a kid.
I'm throwing all 3 gold coins. Screw it. Leon with handgun. 30% off knife repairs. Okay. Hmm? Interesting. 20% melee critical hit rate? Interesting, I'll take that. Alright, it's all gonna be garbage from here on out. 20% shotgun shell craft bonus frequency? Okay. Bro, what the hell? Plus 50% health recovery for green herbs. I'll take that. I'll freaking take that. And jeesh, Ashley, thanks. You're blocking. Right.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
So I got 20% shotgun shell craft bonus frequency, 30% off knife repair. I'll reserve that for later. 100% health recovery for all 8 types. Melee, 15% shotgun. Yeah, this is way better. What about this? 10% health recovery. I'm removing this. Then the shotgun shell. Yeah, this should be. Wait. Yeah, this is more like it. It should be fine.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? I'll buy almost anything. Are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Should I go with the big resources?
Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Where would it? What can I do you for? Don't get yourself killed now!
Okay, so okay, let's see. So I have alright, I can use the big resources for the boat. Oh man, I need 12? Okay, alright. Do I really need the Magnum, bro? Okay. Alright, let's do this. Whoa, what the hell? Sorry. Never mind.
Another way.
All right. Duplex City, bitch! Yep, Ashley is definitely way better over here than in the OG, without a shadow of a doubt. Okay, I have two heavy grenades. I'm looking for the medallions, by the way. Wait.
stay back.
Okay.
Whoa, that was close. Right, let's see what we have right here. Okay. Let me check every single area first. Blocked. Alright, over here then.
Won't open.
Is there anything over here?
Ashley.
Okay.
Oh shit. Whoa, no! Coming!
Leon, help! Leon! No!
Sorry, must have slipped.
Ashley!
Crap.
Anytime.
Well, that was kinda expected. Suck on this, you bastard! Back off! Whoa! Switching to your weapon is always faster than reloading.
Stick close.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Wait. Why do I remember this area?
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before the go.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Nice.
Yeah.
First try. Oh, wait.
Got it.
I think I know where this is going. And I hear him. I fucking hear him just now. One more. Damn it! Youch!
Jesus, cuddly bastard.
Oh.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm good.
I really like it when, whenever I'm done in a fight, right, Ashley is keeping an eye on me, so... Thumbs up to Capcom for that.
Get that lever.
Hang on.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay.
Nice.
Okay!
Oh, fuck. Where are them?
No power.
Fuck.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Right. Okay, let's see. Where's that shit? Please do not tell me it's on the other end of the fucking... Okay. Quartered is better. Ah, I'm short of one. Damn it. I'm short of one. Is it over here? Wait.
Ashley, damn it. Give me a break already.
Okay. Check. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, you don't. Really? That was fucking awful. I should run away way faster. Wait, let me find that one last rat. There's still one last rat around here somewhere. Wait, it's missing? Run your ass off over there. Fast! Fast!
Don't touch me,
ma'am.
What to do, what to do, what to do? Damn it, this piece of damn it! Die, you piece of shit!
Do not touch me.
You can't be serious! Damn it! I really ran out of rifle ammo. Thank goodness. And that was tough, man. That was really, really tough. Keeping an eye on Ashley while I have to deal with that fucking Iron Maiden at the same time. Oh gosh, that was off. That was rough. Okay. Something definitely not right. Not this nonsense again. Unless he has to go this way. Oh, done. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
Coming. With me.
Okay.
That was disgusting as hell.
rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Screw it.
Of battle on you, mate.
Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be. Come back anytime.
Oh. The wrecking ball part. Okay. Wait.
My hero.
Right. Is it even doable? Nope, not working. Not working.
Wrecking ball.
I got this.
You're serious. Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
Okay. This should be interesting. Okay, that definitely caught up to their attention.
Leon!
Leave our friends to me. I hate this.
Damn it! Out of nowhere? I hear Fetzel. Damn it! Whoa!
Kiss my ass, you piece of shit. How much longer, Ashley? Good. Okay. Oh boy. What the hell? Boy, this is getting harder for me. Whoa! All of a sudden, it's getting wild already. Shit. Damn it! Damn it! Oh, finally! Awful.
Did you see me? That was awesome.
I think you might have found your calling.
Well, let's get out of here. Okay, this is... Oh, found it.
Nice shot.
Thanks. Let's get the hell out of here. Incubation lab. Incubation lab, what the but how many ammo do I have though? No, I'm not gonna risk it, no. I'm low on ammo already. I'm low on ammo, so no. I'm low on ammo, no. I'm not gonna do it. If I have a shit ton of ammo, I will do the lab quest. But I am low on ammo. That's the fucking thing. Oh, fuck.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
You. Whoa, what the fuck?
Prostrate yourself. This is our holy body. Our divine providence ensued. Such profound blessing for all. Lost Blather. Welcome, my children.
Oh, gosh.
I am Osmund Sadler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Oh, fuck!
Now, abandon your body.
Oh, fuck.
Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
Oh, fuck. This doesn't look good.
No! No!
These piece of shit is using the plugger to control them.
No.
Fuck. Fuck.
Child, do not resist.
Not like this. Not like this. Oh. No bullet. Thank goodness.
Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child. You need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Piece of shit. Fuck. And Ashley's being captured again. die, you piece of shit. Wait for it. Stay down, you piece of shit. There are only two of them, right? Wait, this way, this way, this way. You know what? Screw it. I'll take you guys head on. Okay, so what's right over here? Always the wrong ass button. Fuck it. Let's keep going. Okay, why I'm getting the feeling that we're preparing for a boss fight. Krauser. Let me check the area thoroughly first before. And the worst part is, I don't have my killer zone with me. No. I think, let me head back to the... Let me head back to the merchant first. I have a bad feeling about this. I have a bad feeling. Piss off. Can I head out? Yes. I need to meet up with the merchant first. Because I need my magnum. I should have brought my magnum with me. Fuck. Merchants right in front.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Oh, thank you.
I'll grab the treasure island then.
Is something for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger? Finders keepers, that's what I say. Got us pleasant travels.
Yeah, I think I'm ready. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm definitely ready. Let's do this. Treasure over here. Screw it. Screw it. Let's just keep going. I'll do all these treasure hunting in the next run. Screw it. Let's go find Krauser. Damn it. Should've seen. Why did I even bother going all the way back over there?
Judgments. If you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive.
Oh boy.
You're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Shut
up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated
music.
Those Illuminatos have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
You think you can get the drop on me? What's wrong? Show no mercy!
Whoa! F! Ah, damn it! Knife fight time. Ah, then.
I don't remember seeing you like that.
Ah,
did teach me to last in this place.
Oh.
Whoa! Sorry if I'm really, I'm being a little quiet because I'm trying my best to focus on the fight. Oh. I probably should have upgraded the knife when I had the chance, but never mind.
You remember the fight in the jungle? Barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Bear trap.
Ready to die, rookie.
Wait. Very, very careful. That was the second time I got caught in a bad trap throughout the entire walkthrough. Damn it! This is definitely something new. It wasn't like this in the OG. Gotta be bit.
Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
Move. Woo!
I admit, you've done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Damn it!
colors.
Damn it! Cheeky bastard.
This is it, soldier!
Suck on this! Whoa! That bomb going my way, man. And where's the sheesh.
This is it, soldier. Krauser.
Should use the
again.
The what the f-
and again.
The killer zone from the start.
You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Boogie.
Shut up. Oh, fuck.
Time to finish your training.
Oh, fuck.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
You are gone!
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
Careful. Why is my E button not working? Damn it!
I can't wait to see you ride!
I clearly need a new graphic card. God fucking damn it.
Lesson starts right now.
You want some? Go and get some.
The teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie!
Damn it! Open the item menu, open the item menu, open the fucking item menu, now do it! Any more healing items? Oh fuck.
Come at me, rookie. Show me what.
I totally ran out of healing items though. Fuck. That was tough. Do it.
That's right.
And he finally called by his name instead of calling him Rookie.
There you did, Major. There you did.
Alright. Let me grab some stuff before I... Oh. Gosh. Gotta keep moving. Chapter 14 ended. Died once because the fucking menu won't open on my ass. God fucking damn it.